was working on creating more and more dramatic textures, and one of them just ended up looking like bark, so I ran with it. I really want to make pieces of pottery that are, because they're heavily textured, people want to pick them up and they just want to hold them in their hands and feel the textures and kind of enjoy them rather than just looking at them.